guys, back again with another NBA Live mobile pack opening. And I kind of have my voice back a little bit. It's not as good as it was before I started losing it, but it's better than the past couple videos, so it's pretty good. So, got all these packs, and I just started an Instagram. Link in the description and the comment section. Go check it out, follow it, so you get notified whenever I upload a new video. And we can talk about the NBA and stuff like that. Might be posting other stuff other than YouTube related, but who knows. But today we got 7 pro packs, 1 250 shard pack, 2 boomer busts, 2 ad reward, 1 elite present, 3 present chance packs, a pack, and a 88 center select. Let's get started with the boomer bust. Bang. Dang. I think I got something over the base overall, like, once I got, like, an 80. It was fire, man. 3, 2, 1. Reveal all. Nothing. Ad rewards. Can we get some fire out of these? Occasionally it happens. Bang. 100 dust. Take that. It's pretty fire. Ooh, 50 stamina. I'll take that because I'm currently at, where is it? There it is. I started off the day at like 95,000. And now I'm at 109,000 points. So I've gotten a lot in the past day. So hopefully I can make it to the 175,000. But we'll have to see. So let's get to these packs. Hope we can get a present out of one of these. 3 cards. Let's go. Silver present. Pretty fire. 2 more. Hope we can get 2 more presents. Like, the sad thing is I only have 1 ultra present, so hope I get heat out of that. So we got no more stamina. I'll take that. Definitely. Got a pack from season game. Bang. Jersey. It's okay. Elite present. Bang. Add to the set. Open later. Now we got the pro packs. See if we can get an 84 plus out of one of these. It'll be fire. Bang. 83 Zach LaVine. It's pretty good. 6 more. Back-to-back 83 Zach LaVine with the boost. Let's go. Let's get back-to-back-to-back. Ooh, back-to-back-to-back elites, though. 4 more. Oh, my. If we get an elite out of every pack, I will like that. Be fire. Boom. Ooh. 2 more packs. See if we can get elite out of both these. Bang. And we broke the streak. But we got a Golden State Warriors jersey that can go up to like 90k. It can sell for. It's crazy. So I'm going to sell that for like 80k maybe. Try. Bang. 2. It's not that good. Now we got 250 points. I don't know who to spend that on, but we got the 88 overall center select. Ooh. Ooh. He's looking like fire cards. I'm taking Carl. Cat. Carl Anthony Towns. That's the second time it said that. Now we're gonna get the silver present ready. Just open it right here. Can we get some heat? Bang. Nope. Okay, let's see who we're gonna want to unlock. Let's check out my teams. Wait, who's our bench player for that? Street lineup. Oof. Yeah, I don't know who I want then. Guess I'll get Giannis Shard. Or actually Luka. We're gonna do Luka. Need to get him a higher overall. Bing, bro, that's a lot of shards there. Not him. Where's Luka? There we go. Luka just recently signed with Jordan, I'm pretty sure. They're posting about it like crazy. But now we got our last elite pack. Hope we can get some fire. 3, 2, 1. Reveal all. 86 Chris Middleton. It's pretty fire. Well, thank you guys for watching this video. Remember to like and subscribe with notifications so you don't miss an upload. And also, go check out my Instagram if you have an Instagram account. I just made it. Have a couple followers, but don't really know what else I'm going to do on that. But I'm definitely going to do something. So that's it for this video, guys. Peace out and see you in the next one.